Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming. On today's episode, I continue to hunt down more people to take photos of, and I get into a heated debate about Batman and who's the best and what's the best and what's going on. It's a good episode, actually. I really enjoyed playing this, and Batfleck is still the best. Is that where you want me to go? I love it. I'll do that. Vodka? That was a quick drink. Time to play a game of shouty. What? Why can't I hack you? Why couldn't I hack you? That's not fun. I don't need... Click, click, motherfucker. 8. Yes. Alright, I looted that. Okay. Three steals! I get the fucking ammo back! I get the ammo back! God, I love crossbows! What's up? Alright then. Oh, come on! Why? I'll take a photo. Click. Oh, come on. That's photo worthy. I love it. It's beautiful. Boom. Oh. Good to know. 8. What's up? Bye, Wasp. Okay. Oh. It's all good. Shit. Fuck. Come on. Oh, thank God. Oh. Oh. I missed all of that. I love that song. Like, I don't like that they've made it creepy,
but I love the song. What? Oh. Oh, I love it. Look at him. What? That's the look of someone who's got caught masturbating. Right here. What? That guy got caught masturbating. Hi, masturbator. Like your language, young lady. Oh, this one's hard. Shit. Safe, everybody. Okay. All right. No! Every time I do this, I feel like the villain from Mortal Kombat. Like, I feel like it's just a give me your soul situation. Okay. Boom. 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 Swap you out. Boom. Boom. Yep. You're mine now! Yeah, I just feel like the villain from Mortal Kombat. I can't remember his name. Boom! Hi! What was that? What did you call me? Cohen called me his pet project? Actually? The nerve. Okay. That's strangely offensive. Are there any? There's three. Where are they? Hack that mother! Don't hack. You know what? Let's. You know what? Let's do it. How hard could it be? Really fucking hard. Yep. Yoink. Oh, perfect. Shit, where is it? Doink. Boink. I'm all up on this shit! Strangely offensive. And I like it? Hello. Le Maquet? Oh, I'm gonna get drunk! Oh! Fuck you. Okay. You go fuck yourself. You're a dick. What? No, you're a dick. Yeah. That's how drunk my guy is. You're my best friend, guy. I wish we could all just be best friends forever. I like the way the rabbit ears make everyone look. Whee! I'm sober again. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm a little bit drunk on one. Oh, yeah. It's okay. Oh, what the fuck? Sober. Oh, there's more liquor. I don't need a hint. I'm wandering. Ah, it's a friend. You came to the wrong place, people. Three viewers? I think I'm popular. Yes. Crossbow damage increase. Crossbow is my new favorite thing. Oh, it's not even here. Chechnyan vodka? How did I miss Chechnyan vodka? Old time whiskey, say this song, dooder, dooder. Sure. Let's go with that, man. Wait, so where am I going here? What was that? Oh no, that's not what I'm... What am I doing? Kill Finnegan, Rodriguez, and Cobb. So I have to kill people. And Apparently this whole area is not a place I need to be. Fine. Of a bullet. It's okay. Okay, so Poseidon Plaza.
I can see your breath.
Cool. I'm glad. Hi, Blitz Girl. Thanks for tuning in. I love our long talks. I mean, the language alone is, you don't have to be sorry for being quiet. I'm not trying to call you out. I'm just trying to make jokes. You do you. Girl! What are you doing, man? Hang on, I gotta rescue a small child. No. You good now? Oh, fuck! You're welcome, small child. Greatest thing ever. I ain't no fool. Okay, so that's where I go after this. I'm supposed to chase that guy. Needle! Yeah.
catch.
Hello.
Left me to freeze. I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Can it be sexy? I want to be sexy. I want to be sexy. Kill him? Feeling full like an expectant mama. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck? Doink. I can't believe I killed him. I'm just like, oh, they killed all these bad guys before.
Now put the picture in the frame.
Calm down, man. Calm down. You're really weirding me out now. That's messed up. You serious? Okay. Boom, boom. Oh, shit! I'm fine. Ah, I'm good. Boom. And then I want up. Up. That way. That way. That way. That way. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! This way? This way. This way. Whee! I didn't have to, but I wanted to. Okay. Hello. It's this way. Oh, this is this. Sure. Where do you want to go? Spooked me. Oh. You don't have a little girl with you, do you? I really hate asking that question. Game plan there, lady. Let's get drunk. I'm gonna loot this motherfucker. Do I need a friend? Quickly! Do I want a friend? I got very quiet there for a minute. Do I need a friend? No. I don't need electric gel. Hi. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Ah, shit! What do I do? No. Shit. Am I stuck here? Oh, fuck off! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I was like, fuck! It's alright, though. Don't talk shit about him! What are you doing? Lady, that was some cold-blooded shit you just did. This is so creepy. Ah! Oh, shit!
You code messenger boy! I got something for that, bro.
What? This is like, have you guys seen Shazam? Because this is reminding me of a part of Shazam. Shazam was okay. I don't think it deserves the fucking hype it got. Because I remember a lot of people being like, oh my god, Shazam! Shazam's the best DC...
I haven't seen it. Like, I'm sorry, do you have... Fuck! Shit. Do you have a little sister? You do! So this is gonna happen. And I'm honestly sorry. I'll take a photo. Yeah. Sorry, anyway. It's okay. Describe it. There is... I'm gonna rescue now. I didn't mind Batman v Superman. The Martha thing was dumb as fuck. I didn't mind Justice League. I actually enjoyed what is now known as Batfleck. I did. I will openly admit I liked Batfleck. End of story. Okay. Anyway, I like Justice League. I like Batfleck. That's my personal opinion.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.